UFC kaže sad je grudge match between Maria Gapova and Marina Moraes, 5'7", 67 inches of reach, master of sports in boxing, kickboxing, and great striker, 10-3 is her score, and she outworks Sabina Mazo, Mayra Bueno Silva, lost to Angela Hill, Carla Esparza, Valentina Latanova was better than Kristina Stancil, Danielle Taylor, and submitted Joanne Calderwood. Got to say that Marina Moraes is actually a girl who can take a beating. From what I've seen, she can really, but really, really, really take a beating. And we're going to see fighting out of Vilnohorsk, Ukraine. She's going to meet Maria Gapova, 5'6", 68.5 inches of reach. Both ladies are pretty, pretty long. And Maria Gapova riding a score of 10-2, also a great striker. She choked out Sabina Mazo and Hannah Seifers. Lost to Shayna Dobson. The problem with Marina Moraes is the fact that with Maria Gapova is the fact that she is extremely unpredictable. Great southpaw fighter, she can finish you, but she can also lose to the worst opponent. For example, at the Dana White Contender Series, she put on a disappointing show against Tracy Cortez. From what I've seen, she is very, very hard to deal with. She is good long-range fighter. I think Maria Gapova actually has better kicks, but Marina Moraes is better puncher. Also, when it comes to wrestling, Marina Moraes is good, very good. But Maria Gapova should be having better BJJ. So, my original pick going to be fight goes into round three. If I have to pick one side, well, it's kind of a tricky. If the fight advances into later rounds, Marina Moraes should be having better cardio, but Agapova is having more of a killer instinct. So, yeah, fight goes into round three. I have to win a side. Let's say, I'm doing this because of range. Let's say Agapova, if I must win a side.